Correct.
Pantomimes. The first is Dick Whittington, and it's really traditional. We've got our Dick Whittington here, proper principal boy, Alice Fitzwarren, our cat, and our fairy. The second act is Mother Goose, and it's a lot more forward-thinking. It's got an LGBT soundtrack, inspired soundtrack. It's got a feminist agenda. There's a live election. And Donald Trump is the baddie. And that's how forward-thinking it currently are. And all of his lines are written by the man himself. They're from speeches that he said, and that was surprisingly easy to do. And I'm playing Mother Goose. So the story of Mother Goose is about a woman who's really pure of heart and really true, but Donald Trump wants to take over the world and turn everyone nasty, and Mother Goose becomes the person that he chooses to help him do that. And she does resist, sort of, and yes. Towards the end of it, she sings a song called Here's Where I Stand, which is from a movie called Camp, which is one of the most important movies of the 21st century. If nobody's seen it, I would recommend you go and do it. And it sounds a bit like this. It's a bit more serious than the first one. Here in the dark, I stand before you, knowing this is my chance to show you my heart. This is the start, this is the start. I have so much to say, and I'm hoping that your arms are open. Don't turn away, I want you near me, but But you have to hear me. Here's where I stand. Here's who I am. Help me to move on, but please don't tell me how. Here's who I am. I want you to see. In this life, we've come so far, but we're only who we are. The courage of love will show us the way. We've got the power to stand up and make it through. Here's where I stand. Here's who I am. Love me, love me, love me, and we'll make it through. I'm counting. I was 14 to sing that song in front of okay, and obviously it's a pantomime. Who's seen a pantomime before?
Hey.
Yes, fabulous pantomime.
Oh, no, you haven't.
Perfect. That's why we came here. Pantomimes are full of interaction, and they're lots of fun for the family. They're a joyful and wonderful experience, and they're really traditional in this country at Christmas. We're on the 9th and 13th of January next week at the Drayton Arms Theatre in Kensington. Tickets can be bought online at thedraytonarmstheatre.co.uk/tickets. Performances are at 7:30, and we have a 3 p.m. matinee. And most importantly, if you book online and then show your ticket to the bar, you will get 20% off food and drink the entire time you're in the building. I mean, that's like the ultimate bargaining tool that we have. So pantomimes always end happily, and ours does end happily, and with a rendition of Haters by Todrick Hall. So enjoy, and I want to see you all up dancing, because we're going to force you if you don't.
Yeah.
mine's for you. Haters, for all my, for all my haters. For all my, for all my haters. For all my, for all my haters. One is for you. For all my, for all my haters. For all my, for all my haters. For all my, for all my haters. One's for you. Haters.
Our pantomime is over. We hope you've enjoyed the show.
I've had a ball and loved you all, but now we've gotta go. Be kind and love your full extent, and you never know, you might end up the present day.
Thank you! Woo!